hit Bellamy. And here's the win. And it's intercepted by Robert McClain, the nickelback. And he gets in for the score. Touchdown for Robert McClain. Runs it back for the touchdown, 47 yards, and that is the fourth turnover, and Glennon really frustrated, not to mention John Fox, and it's 23-0 now, the Buccaneers lead. Last week, Mark, no turnovers against the Atlanta Falcons. Kept the Bears in the game. Different story this week. And they're pretty down 24-0 in a second.
You turn the ball over in the National Football League, you lose football games.
And they're looking to see whether he might have stepped out of bounds as the receiver Wright chased him. Not yet.
No, sir.
He did not. Robert McClain, who played for the Atlanta Falcons when Dirk Cutter was the head coach, or I should say the offensive coordinator, Mike Smith was the head coach of that team.
What you're gonna see right here, there's Robert McClain. He's one-on-one with Bellamy, the receiver, and watch the hands. Jam him right there. Now undercut the stick route, the outside quick break and route. That's picture perfect. Disrupt the route, like Mike Smith said, give the illusion of being covered, and then bam, right up the sideline. A little pressure on Glenn. That's a pretty clean pocket.
On the field is confirmed. It's a touchdown.
That's a pretty clean pocket for an NFL quarterback. You cannot throw an interception on a quick outbreaking route with that clean a pocket right there. That's the cumulative effect of pressure. Consistent pressure starts making you feel like there's more pressure than there really is. Late with the football, and McClain does a great job of jumping that route.
First NFL touchdown for Robert McClain. It's no good. But the Buccaneers will be leading 23-0, staying in bounds. Did Robert McClain on the interception of the Bucs defense? They're getting the job done here in the first half. And welcome back to Raymond James Stadium here in Tampa Bay. Dick Stockton, Mark Schlereth, and Shannon Spate. And it's been a rough day for Mike Glennon. Two interceptions. The Bears have also fumbled twice, resulting in 20 points off of turnovers by the Buccaneers and a 23-0 lead with 4:09 remaining in the first half. Deontay Thompson to return the kick.